It's not the same type of stream. So I did a rough sketch. I'm gonna finish the rest of the sketching right before I start painting. But yes, it is happening. I'm gonna try to make it as realistic as possible so it's as disturbing as possible. Make sure that you guys can hear me and not the background noise. Oh, I gotta even out all this first. I think these are the colors I was gonna use anyway. Hold up. Hopefully, everybody's settled in by now. And let's start. LeBron's mocking me like I ripped. So my goal is just to make this as disturbingly realistic as I possibly can. So I'm referencing off real photos of bodybuilders. And this was the closest pose I could find.
Same device that we got you that fucked up. We don't want to hit it. That shit got me back.
Fuck is this song? We're not listening to that. My head in frame a lot. Yes. That's exactly what it is, Ogle. Things on his side. Band. I mean, it's not nudity. I need to see everything that's on. Oh god, that's on. Mask. He has 6 abs. I will give him amazing abs. Much abs. Difficult for me to draw circle, so bear with me. Should be our base. Good. Yeah, this venture goes. Okay. Hopefully it turns out well. Right. Which one between new ops and skins? I mean, if you have ops that you like and that you know you're gonna main for a while. Oh man, Armand, you're a new player. I would go for ops. Broaden your horizons. Try... When the TTS is open, just try to play the other ops. I believe they're like, free to play in the TTS. Correct me if I'm wrong, but that's what I think I remember. I mean, ops are expensive, even with the full version. Yeah. Did you do all your situations? Did you get a lot of... a lot of renown for that. Where did I put my tape? I just had, oh. I think at some point I'm gonna need a bigger desk. This painting is a treat for you guys, especially Doc. Doc's the one that requested this, so you can all thank him, because you have to watch this now. Okay, let's mix some color. Maybe not with this brush. It's a bad decision. Let's do skin first. So, Docs, as you requested this, how do you want it? Like, do you want him to be, like, a, like, really tanned and toned? Or do you want him pale? You decide. Man, I feel like Bob Ross. You decide. I don't like this. Or you can thank Doc for it. Find him to be pale, he's English after all. Okay. Pale it is. So we add a little bit of pink in there. We'll make him kind of olive. Yeah. I'm gonna need a lot more white paint. Okay. I'm still young. I'm 90% sure it's now tan lines. We'll make the bra black, just a uniform with him. But we're gonna do a indigo black for this. So I think that would be really cool for highlights and stuff. Why am I talking about this like it's a serious painting? Okay. Man, I should have an Amazon wishlist up where you guys can just send me, like, the colors that I need. I don't have to leave my house and get it. Okay, we're sticking with indigo. Indigo, very pretty. Got that. We're gonna darken it just a little. That is too slutty. Smoke deserves at least a manly bra. Yeah. That's some green. Yeah, there you go. Now it's a little more olive. I really hope my parents never come into my room and see this, because this is... Perfect. Commencing painting. Oh my god, there's still black on that. I totally fucked up. Okay, so we're gonna pretend I totally didn't just do that. Better about cleaning my paintbrushes from now on. Thank you, Doc. Let me use this brush then. We're at least gonna make him very toned. God. Can't believe I'm doing this. Jesus Christ. I mean, excuse me. Thank you for the hose candy. Put some color in the bra since we're gonna make this a very... Well, I intend to make it a lace bra, so it should be at least a little see-through. Yeah, it's still allergy season for me, unfortunately, so... Yeah, it's lace! Like, you didn't see in the photo that you sent me? It's totally lace. I feel like it's drawn by a person who's never seen a lace bra before. I've never really drawn muscles before, so bear with me. Smoke is hot as fuck. Hey, how's it going? Hey, how are you? We're good in here. We're just hanging out, doing a little painting of Smoke here. Try not to use too much color like last time. I mean, too much water. You're drawing. I'm drawing Smoke from Rainbow Six, but I'm putting him in a different light. Yeah, this is my Valentine's Day gift to my viewers.
This is MST.
Oh, welcome to my stream. It's usually not this weird. I don't get a lot of viewers from the creative community. Because that's what I think it's gonna work, right? Now. Oh man, smoke is just gonna be beefy as fuck. Doing a pretty good job with shadowing so far. Like, I expected it to go horribly. Give him a little belly button. Draw another rainbow character. This is it for today. I do like one a day. I mean, not a day, but like once a week. Channel. Where did you get this picture? So Doc sent me a reference photo, and then I went on the internet and looked for like more realistic references, and this is what I put together. Have the reference photo up for show you guys. Okay, good night. Thanks for stopping by. So this is the reference photo. But we're taking it up a notch. Hopefully not. Hopefully Twitch is not that unreasonable. Streamers on Twitch. Oh, if their priority is to ban me first, oh my god. That would be something. You can tell they're abs, right? Like, that kind of looks like abs. How are you gonna hurl friends see this? Okay. I'm gonna mix a little more color in here. Well, several. Oh god. Okay. starting out great. So Yuri's gold one. Love Yuri? I mean, I expect he's a good player. Well, I've never seen him play in Siege, but you know, he was really good in Gith, so. Wow. Holy shit. It's really cool. Piercy 5.09. I mean, that's okay. Messy. I'm guessing he's got home. Requested for me to draw this. So I'm drawing it. Yeah, that sounds like love. It looks like a dog request. It really does. I didn't even have to explain that. I feel bad about one of his arms being like super ripped and the other's not really. We're gonna revisit this. I can't look at this with a straight face. doesn't have fur all those shit. Oh my god. We're not giving Smoke fur. We're just not gonna do that. Okay, so I'm gonna have the body dry and then work on the face. Maybe. No. We're not showing any smoke nipples today. Precision brush. It's like falling apart. I'm like, dry. Way a little difficult. Thank you. Oh, Jesus Christ, that scared me. Thank you. Thank you for the bits. That's very nice of you. Sorry, I'm just trying to be very still while I do this. Thank you, Doc's friend. Cool mask. I don't want to mess it up. Although I did leave like a lot of detail out of the mask. I am not at that level yet. I almost messed up there. It's okay. It's okay. We'll fix it. It's okay. My knees. It's every had someone come in yesterday and they're like, what would you do if I donated 1k? I was like, I don't know. Be afraid that there would be chargebacks. Let me turn it down. Thank you. That just scared the shit out of me. I've never worked on a face like this small before. I'm gonna have to be very careful not to fuck it up. Can he have a pink bra? No! I wanted to have a pink bra on him, but it doesn't match the smoke aesthetic. And it is very important. Oh. How about this? I'll put like a pink heart on his bra. If I put in 5k, can I color the bra? Sure. Yeah. Pro giraffe face paintings. I do have face paintings on. I think I have one that I can show you guys. It was a while ago when I first started learning how to do face painting, and I did an Iron Maiden mask from one of their album covers. And that came out. That was a couple years ago. I'm a toxic babe. Is just a living, breathing meme. I mean, he's British, so can you actually imagine him saying that? Hello, Ninja! Thank you for the host! Welcome, welcome. Oh, I almost messed up there. You guys didn't see that. Oh wait, it's okay. It's a place that should be shaded. Okay. No accidents here. Messy, can we go to the art supply this weekend? I desperately need new brushes. I make it to this weekend. What? You're coming this weekend. You're gonna be here. It's not a choice. Kelly, what are you drawing? It looks like a supervillain. I'm drawing smoke from Rainbow Six. Very careful with my approach on this one. Doing gray is very easy to fuck up on. Oh, thank you for the sub. I don't get a lot of viewers from creative community. This is like amazing for me. Five more dudes. Oh my god. I'm bringing some people to hang out. My creative streams get very low.
is low to many.
What am I listening to, Doc? What did you do? Been great and terrible. Okay, there's a specific part of his mask that's gonna be very difficult to do. I'm very afraid of doing it. Oh man, I don't think my brush is capable of doing what's to come. Man, this music really makes me focus. I'm so scared of doing this part. I should just really do that with Sharpie. What am I thinking? First of all, what the hell is this? I don't have a black Sharpie though. That's a huge problem. I hate this. I hate this. I already messed up on this part. So that's like ruining my concentration.
Is Dexter ill? Is Dexter ill today?
Mr. Kirk, Dexter's in school.
I'm afraid he's not, Miss Fishmore. Dexter's truancy problem is way out of hand.
The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Oh, Mr. Kirk, I'm as upset as you to learn Dexter too. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It is the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
Yes, it is smoke.
so many things. I guess that's what I love most about her. You know, she isn't just one thing. So much larger than that.
Man, Lady Gaga sucks. Who would be top? Not to make this look like a mom bra, or I can totally just make it a mom bra now that I think about it. Should make it a mom bra. Yeah, I want it to have lace, it's just, I don't know, I feel like that's a little too advanced for me. How do I do lace with, how do people do lace in watercolor? The people are doing it. Oh. Oh shit, I can't do that.
This is a sunny sky. This is a starry night. This is an afternoon I'll spend inside your arms held tight. This is a question mark. This is a final thought. This is a happy ending snuck into the epilogue. This is a separate building. This is the journey there. This is the scenic route. This is your messy hair. This is a promise kept, an honored lesson taught it to you through the monuments of light alive inside your armor suit. This is the reason I've been shaking when I speak. Always terribly afraid to make mistakes and make.
That sounds good. Oh, thank you to whoever played this. This is a great song. Okay. Man, I'm gonna have to hand draw all these patterns. This is gonna suck. I should just reference off my lace bra.
Thank you.
Probably. That bra's looking gorgeous. I've never had to draw lace before. So I'm just trying to imagine floral patterns. Oh, that is a good ass lace bra. Oh my god. I'm very proud of this bra. Man, I should just be a designer. Victoria's Secret, if you're watching this video, fucking hire me. Okay. That is a pretty ass bra. That would sell really well. So the body is pretty much done. I will add something to it in a bit though. Pink card that I want to add. It's pretty much done. This book is my only defender now. It's a permanent in my head. I'm sorry, Strider. I find it absolutely hilarious. I mean, I should just dedicate my creative side of the channel for doing operatives and lingerie. Tweet this to me. Yeah. Probably will. I'll send it to the Instagram pages as well. It just comes at the end because everything needs to dry first.
Tell me about your childhood.
At the tender age of three, I was given to a machine just to keep my mouth from spouting junk.
Pink toxic clouds. Okay. Cause they chucked me out of school, cause the teacher knew I had the fun. But tonight I'm on the edge. You better shut me in the fridge because I'm burning up. I'm burning up. With the vision in my brain and the music in my veins and the dirty rhythm in my blood. They are messing with my heart. I'll add a little pink heart to his tattoo. But I can't do a heart that small. Not with that brush. Yeah, you can't even see it, whatever. Zoolander? Really?
I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means to find your.
Oh shit, I was on
that. I've been waiting all this my whole life, life.
And there you guys go. So that sums up stream. And we will be back tomorrow doing just a regular Rainbow Six stream. And next week we will be doing Legion. In this form. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for being here. Thank you for all the follows. And I'm out.
And I'm back on my grind. A psychic in my lifeline.